Good morning to all. I am Garima Sarial, your EVS teacher. And today, we are going to continue our chapter, Days to Celebrate. So in the previous session, we have studied that there are two types of festivals. First is national festival and second is religious festivals. National festivals are Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, and religious festivals are Diwali, Eid ul-Fitr, Christmas, Guru Parv, etc. So today we are going to study about some more festivals. So first is Holi. Holi is my favorite festival and I think you all must love Holi. Holi is a festival of colors. In this day, people greet each other with colors and sweets. Gujiyas are made on this day and children and elders also sprinkle colorful water to each other. Next is Janmashtami. Janmashtami is celebrated as the birthday of Lord Krishna. On this day, people take fast and at night they worship to Lord Krishna and make so many dishes to break their fast. So next is Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is celebrated to make the love and friendship stronger between brothers and sisters. On this day, sisters tie Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers and in exchange of that, brothers give gifts to their lovely sisters. Brothers and sisters, they all promise to take care of each other on this day. Next is Pongal. Pongal is celebrated by the people of Tamil Nadu in the month of January. They worship to sun god, rain god, they worship to their domestic animals like cows, bulls, etc. On this day, they make sweet rice. Next festival is Tej. This festival welcomes the monsoon season. This is celebrated primarily by dancing, singing and prayer rituals. On this day, women take fast for the health and wealth of their family members. So students, these were some festivals. Thank you so much.